Hello everybody, this is Professor J. Ramkumar from IIT Kanpur, Department of Mechanical and Design Program. Under the leadership of our team, we coordinated this year Smart India Hackathon software version at IIT Kanpur. There were 27 teams participated all across the country, out of which 40% of the participants were girl students. There were 5 problem statements given to IIT Kanpur, which was already one round of shortlisting done by SIH, and the 5 problem statements all are relevant and contemporary. The solutions which was given by the students were all using the latest technologies, wherein which IoT, AI was integrated in the solutions. IIT Kanpur not only provided them infrastructure, but also supported every project intellectually and helping them to improve their algorithm. There were 5 teams finally chosen as winners under each category, and each team was given a lakh prize. The problem statements spread from detection of overload in trucks, child trafficking, layering of banking, wherein which money laundering was addressed, then the lights, street lights, which were used in rural villages. So all the problems were focused towards urban, semi-urban and rural India.
I am Dr. Amandeep Singh, Research Establishment Officer, IIT Kanpur. I am co-coordinator of the event along with Professor Ramkumar. So in the middle of the second day, what I have seen in last 2 days, students working arduously on their problem statements. It was open yesterday, 25th of the August morning. Today, in the morning, we had yoga session. Though the students were not able to have proper sleep in the night, but yes, yoga did freshen them. I have witnessed it. Surya Namaskaran and other exercises have really helped them. Evaluators have also come from multiple organizations with their expertise of 10 to 20 years. They have given suggestions which students have really appreciated. In the second round of evaluation in the morning, it is observed that what was suggested yesterday, they have really implemented to the large extent. Whatever they could not, they have put it in the future scope. So I hope, like the last year's results and the applications of the ideas that students gave, this year again, we will be having the similar kind of the post-hackathon commercialization and use of the ideas the students have given. I'm thankful to the Government of India, IIT Kanpur and all the organizers to give us this opportunity to be part of this event.
My name is Ramakant Kulkarni. I'm from Pune and I'm the Nodal Center Head for IIT Kanpur for the Smart India Hackathon 2022. And this is a 36-hour event where students, 25 different teams from different parts of the country are here. They are working on different problem statements, and at the end of this 36 hours, the grueling 36 hours, one of them will be picked a winner for each of the problem statements. The goal of this hackathon is to encourage or promote innovation and out-of-box thinking, which our Honorable Prime Minister pushes quite a bit for. It also ties into the kind of solutions that come out locally, local for global, or even we can call it as part of the Atmanirbhar Bharat, the kind of solutions that come out locally and how they can be scaled actually on a national scale, or even it can be taken internationally. The arrangements here at IIT Kanpur have been fabulous. They have taken good care of us, the organizers, and also the students. They have provided with all the infrastructure plus hardware software needs that the teams had, and we are very happy with the way it has been organized so far.
We are from Konkanad Arts and Science College, and our team name is CASA Conquers. Our problem statement is about creating a web application to monitor network and to find malicious URLs. So we were working on an Android application that would detect and notify whether if URL is malicious or not. So we use a threat intelligence framework to detect malicious URL.
Hello everyone, we the team Unloaders from Bajaj Institute of Technology, Vardhak. We are working on a problem statement given by the National Institute of Design, Madhya Pradesh, and we are proposing the solution looking forward to this problem. We proposed a solution that we can develop an integrated web portal includes blockchain and cloud technology from which the data will be secured, and it will help the to reduce the corruption rate and to decrease the damage of the vehicle, and the decreases the road accident.
Hi, this is Manish Garg. I'm associated with Startup India Hackathon almost from last, 5 years. So very first edition, starting 2017. I'm a part of this as a mentor. So I think it's a great journey. Being just associated with this event is tremendous. It's a great learning. Not for me, but for all the teams who have been participating in this event is something at so early age in their career. They are just within in the final years of their education. I think it's a tremendous growth prospect for our country.
Namaskar. Virendra Singh, 4i Prabhari, team organizer, SIH 2022. सबसे पहले मैं धन्यवाद देना चाहूँगा AICT का, मिनिस्ट्री का, हमारे IIT कानपुर नोडल सेंटर का, जो मेगा इवेंट ग्रैंड फिनाले सॉफ्टवेयर वर्जन IIT कानपुर में आयोजित हो रहा है। हमारी पूरी टीम लगातार कुछ हफ्तों से काम कर रही है इस आयोजन को संपूर्ण करने के लिए। विशेष बात यह है कि अभी तक हम मोबाइल ऐप और सॉफ्टवेयर की चीज़ें विदेशों पर निर्भर करते थे, अब ये चीज़ें हमारे देश में स्वदेशी निर्मित होगी, जो हमारे प्रधानमंत्री जी का सपना और जो प्रयास चल रहा है लगातार कुछ वर्षों से, जिसमें मेक इन इंडिया जो एक प्रोजेक्ट है, उस प्रोजेक्ट के अंदर ये इस प्रकार की गतिविधियाँ चलती रहती हैं, जिससे हम निरंतर अपने देश में उपलब्ध बच्चों की प्रतिभा का सदुपयोग कर पा रहे हैं।
वी आर टीम इल्यूमिनाटी फ्रॉम चंडीगढ़ यूनिवर्सिटी, एंड वी आर सॉल्विंग और डिवाइसिंग अ प्रॉब्लम सॉल्यूशन अराउंड द प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट ऑफ मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ होम अफेयर्स, एंड द प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट इज लाइक इट हैज टू प्रिपेयर अ डैशबोर्ड फॉर क्राइम्स, इट वांट टू सी द क्राइम्स दैट आर अकरिंग ऑन अ होल इंडिया लेवल, एंड दे वांट टू मैप इन विच state or in which city, how much crime is happening and which are the hotspots in those locations or areas. So in our solution, what we are doing is, we are also implementing a CCTV network, where what we are doing is, the feed that we take from a CCTV network, we put that feed in a deep learning model, and we the content of the CCTV feed, we try to find the activity that is there in that content, and if that activity is related to crime, then what we do is we raise an event on the map for that location where the CCTV feed was coming, and then we can mobilize our police vehicles or ambulances to that location. So what happens is that in real time, we are automating the process of taking the CCTV feed, detecting crimes in that, and mobilizing our resources so that we can make a quick real-time response to the situation. So in this scenario, what will happen is that we are able to respond to the crime, and we are able to map everything on a single dashboard where we can monitor every resources or any response that we are taking. So this is what we are developing here from Ministry of Home Affairs.
So we are from Datta Meghe College of Engineering. The name of our team is Shallow Blue, and our problem statement is to detect automatically faulty streetlights in the central region of rural India. So what we are doing right now is creating a system of streetlights. There will be a gateway streetlights, and along with that, there will be a number of nodal streetlights. When a fault is detected, the message will be sent from the nodal streetlight to the gateway streetlight, and there will be a GSM module based on the gateway streetlight, which will transmit the message from the streetlight to the web server. From the web server, the senior service engineer can see that there is a fault. Due to this, a ticket will be generated. Now, this ticket will be formed on the mobile application of the service engineer. The service engineer will see that the ticket is generated, and from that, he will go to the location, he can find the directions and the coordinates of the faulty place. There he can go and easily repair the fault. He can, after reporting the fault, he has to fill a form. In that form, he has to take a picture of the street light that he has repaired. After putting the picture, he also has to tell that what is the cause, like what component went faulty or what was the reason for the street light going bad. After that, he has to press the submit button, and then we will check at the service server dashboard if the street light is reporting back online. If it corrects out and the ticket is resolved, then we can finally say that the street light is back on and the issue is resolved.
Namaskar, mera naam Anshit Bansal hai aur main Shiv Nadar University, Greater Noida ki team IRIS se hoon. Maine aur meri team ne Smart India Hackathon mein hissa liya hai. हमारी प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ होम अफेयर्स द्वारा दी गई है और उसका टाइटल क्राइम हॉटस्पॉट प्रिडिक्टिंग एंड मैपिंग है. इस प्रॉब्लम का सलूशन ढूंढने के लिए हमने एक ऐसा सिस्टम बनाया है जो कि पुलिस ऑफिसर्स को उनके इलाके में ऐसे एरियाज दिखा सके जहां पे क्राइम होने के चांसेस ज़्यादा हैं. इन एरियाज को देखते हुए पुलिस ऑफिसर्स उन एरियाज के क्राइम्स को कम कर सकते हैं. इस आइडिया को लेके कल हमारी बात प्रधानमंत्री जी से भी हुई थी. उन्होंने हमारे को हमारे आइडिया के बारे में बहुत विस्तार में सवाल पूछे थे और उन्होंने अंत में हमारे को हमारे आइडिया को सुधारने के लिए और इनपुट्स भी दिए थे. प्रधानमंत्री जी से बात करके हमें बहुत अच्छा लगा था और हमारे को मोटिवेशन मिली थी कि हम देश के लिए कुछ अच्छा कर सकें.
हमने बहुत 30-40 दिनों से बहुत मेहनत की. हमारा प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट था रूरल इंडिया में जो स्ट्रीट लाइट्स है जो बंद होते हैं उन्हें ऑटोमेटिकली फॉल्ट डिटेक्ट करना है एंड उन्हें जल्द से जल्द रिपेयर करना है. उसका हमने सोल्यूशन दिया. उसके लिए हम 2-3 महीने से काफ़ी कड़ी मेहनत कर रहे थे. हमारी टीम दिन रात मेहनत कर रही थी एंड हमारे स्टाफ ने, हमारे कॉलेज ने, हमारे मेंटर्स ने, अपर्णा मैम, लोहिया सर, विद्या मैम, एवरीवन दिनेश सर, जो भी है, जिनसे भी हमने मदद मांगी उन्होंने हमें काफ़ी मदद की. IIT कानपुर के कैंपस में काफ़ी अच्छे से अरेंजमेंट की गई थी, हमें बहुत मदद की. हमारे फ्रेंड्स जिन्होंने हमें किया था एंड I would like to thank the principal. I would also like to thank the management of our college. And last but not the least, I would like to thank the Prime Minister of our country for giving us the opportunity to work on this problem and give a solution from our end.
Hello, I'm Krishna Priya and I'm leading the team Pegasus, and we are from Sri Krishna Arts and Science College, Coimbatore. So it was really a great opportunity. First of all, I would like to thank PM Narendra Modi, sir. And it was really such a great honor. Like, we have come with a particular solution, but then after coming here with all the evaluation, everything, we were able to, you know, work on so many different things. First, we have come with, you know, a particular thing. Like, we were inside thinking inside box, and with all the evaluation and everything, with all the things they have provided us, we were able to think out of the box. And also, like, we had so many experience. Like, we were, you know, working on every comments they told us, and finally we got a.
सर, हम टीम इल्यूमिनाटी से हैं और हम काफ़ी प्रसन्न हैं इस पूरे इवेंट को अटेंड कर और हम काफ़ी खुशगवार हैं प्राइम मिनिस्टर सर के और जो गवर्नमेंट का इनिशिएटिव है नए नए आइडियाज़ को मंच देने का, उनको प्रोत्साहित करने का और आगे बढ़ के अपना खुद का कुछ बिजनेस या स्टार्टअप खोलने का. और यहाँ हम आए, हमको बहुत अच्छा लगा और हम चाहेंगे कि सारे यूथ इस चीज को एज एन इनिशिएटिव ले और जीवन में काफी आगे बढ़े.
ड्यूरिंग द स्मार्ट इंडिया हैकाथॉन सॉफ्टवेयर एडिशन वी आल्सो हैड आवर प्राइम मिनिस्टर इंटरैक्टिंग विद द स्टूडेंट्स एंड मोटिवेटिंग देम. द स्टूडेंट्स वर्क्ड फॉर नॉन स्टॉप 48 आवर्स व्हिच वाज वेरी वेल प्लान्ड बाय द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स एंड मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एजुकेशन. वी वुड लाइक टू थैंक देम for giving us an opportunity to work with Young India. Young India is more and more tech savvy, and we are no way less than rest of the world in terms of developing algorithms. This is demonstrated by the students, and the new education policy, which is also focused towards learning by doing, is more reinforced through this Smart India Hackathon. Thank you very much.